Introduction. In this week's episode, Stray Citizen has a high possibility to be arrested and fined by the government's Environmental Preservation and Protection Services because he starts to build a highly illegal marine bait trap. Chapter 1. Tools. Drill and screw bits. Ruler. Drop saw or wood cutting device. Clawed hammer. Crowbar. Materials. Wooden planks. 12 gauge U-shaped nails. 12 gauge fencing nails. Recycled grid fencing. Recycled security door. Fly wire meshing. 20 kilograms of ballast weights. M10 nut and bolts. Chapter 2. We first break down some recycled pallets into individual pieces. We then cut the old security door into smaller pieces. We then start to measure a boxed frame with the dimensions of 1000 millimeters length, 500 millimeters in height and width. The animal's door traps should be 300 millimeters. The collection door is 400 to 500 millimeters in spacing. Chapter 3. We then cut the wooden pieces into size and then start build the frame into two whole sections, the trap and collection base and the top size frames. We then start to frame and nail the trap doors into both sides of the base frame. We then start to drill holes for the collection door hinge and mount the bolts to lock the collection door, as well as mounting the hinges and door to the frame. We then start to build and secure the base frame and the top frame by installing vertical pieces of wood with screws. We then start to nail the grid fencing around the frame. This is to ensure the animals don't escape from the trap. Applying fly screen mesh is an option if you want to catch smaller creatures such as whitebait, prawns, or marron. Chapter 4. We then start to drill and mount ballast weight to hold or prevent the wooden frame from floating and drifting away. These are done with dumbbell weight 1 kg in size 20 kg in total.
forget to like and subscribe and follow us on all our social media accounts.